preparation. Have your left foot in front, pointing to the basket, and your right foot back. Your body weight rests on the front foot. Bend your knees to a comfortable position. Keep your hands above your elbows, ready to receive the ball. Right hand shooting hand. Fingers pointing to the ceiling, so left and right thumbs make a T. Your foot and shoulders are squared to the basket. Keep your eyes on the ball. Catch the ball with both hands. Hands are very spread on the ball, mainly the thumbs and index fingers. Bring the ball above your eyes, keeping an open window technique. You see the basket between your arms. Take a short step with the right foot, making sure that the heel of the right foot is in line with the tip of the left foot. Slightly bend your knees to take power to shoot the ball to the basket. Hand mechanics. The left hand, supporting hand, leaves the ball a tiny bit before the basket. The shooting arm gets totally extended and shooting hand gets flexed toward the basket. Index finger in the shooting hand points to the basket. Land in the same spot you took off. After releasing the ball, keep your shooting hand high, arm fully extended to the target, and the index finger pointing to the basket. Your eyes continue focusing on the target. In the preparation, I am supposed to make sure that my hands and my knees are bent and making a T, and I should move my leg and rest my weight on the first leg. As you can see here, in the first few throws, I did not do that. I think I could improve that by doing the moves again next time. I had to keep my eyes on the ball before I threw it, but when I did it, I did use both my hands and they were spread on the ball, as you can see, but I did not take the short step forward at the beginning. As you can see in the video, I did not land in the same spot I took off. After releasing the ball, I did keep my shooting hand up and fully extended to the target, but the index finger was not pointing at the basket. My eyes wasn't focusing on the target and I continued running after it. I think I could have improved this by maybe taking my time at shooting